on this day in Twins history, May 8th. In 1984, Kirby Puckett became only the sixth player in Major League history to get four hits in his first MLB game. Can you imagine the anticipation of a young player coming up and wondering how he's going to do, how is he going to handle the pressure of his first big league game? Kirby Puckett proved from the very beginning that he was raising the bar to a higher level for the Minnesota Twins.